Crystal and the King's ring, what they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucius got dealt a losing hand, and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, you need something else, you talk to Cora. Cora left a message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. They're to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first. Interesting toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better. Give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got Diddly Squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you. Take it for a spin. It'll be a riot. Ah, you're starting to have an eye for this. I reckon you won't have any trouble finding parts for it, neither. Crown City weapons ain't designed with upgradability in mind. At least not their insides. You gotta work with what's outside. With a bit of tinkering, I can turn your weapon into something special. You round up enough parts, y'all come straight back here. Things the way they are, you can't have too much firepower. Those robot-loving fools couldn't touch my brand of remodeling. Best part of all this? Imagining the weapon doing a number on the Empire. Hurry up and find me them parts, will you?
It's bedtime.
Drop by Golden and mingle for a bit.
We'll think about it.